Okay, good. We're checking the heights right now.
Okay.
Hop.
Eh. Oh?
Dang it. Wait. He's still tall.
Foolish is really tall.
Wait, I feel like
okay, this actual
everyone back okay. against the counter.
Back against.
Oh, God.
Who's...
Is anyone cheating on their
tallest
toes?
Tallest to shortest. Chad, who is it?
I'm on my feet. Oh, my God. Tina makes us stand on my toes.
Okay, to be fair, I was also like, maybe...
what?
What?
No, look.
Maybe some cheating is going on.
Uh-oh. What?
No. Quick, everyone line up.
Wait, is Tina the shortest?
Oh, let's do those things. Everyone line up.
No, Sean.
What?
So based on how tall you
are. Is that for real?
No, like, you're definitely the shortest.
Back. Wait.
Are you flossing?
What the heck?
Flossing in a panic.
Oh my God, the vegan was dancing in the corner too. I always thought you were lying about your height.
How have you
like,
ever...
genuinely, I always thought I was taller than
her
you.
Her life flashed before her eyes when you said that, Tina.
Oh my God. I always thought you were 5'1.5".
Everyone thinks I'm a liar. Why?
No, I feel like every time I stand next to you, I thought I was taller.
Awesome. Oh, no! Yeah, right
or maybe it's because I'm not used to seeing somebody that's like so close to my height.
You're the baby.
I'm the mommy. I always thought I was taller than you. I'm genuinely so confused right now.
I think it's only like this much, but I thought I was taller than Ray by like this much. Genuinely.
Oh no, I can't do that part, not that part.
I thought I was this much taller.
Excuse me,
Nicole.
See what I mean though? Like it is so easy.
We need a measuring stick!
Here, I have a tomato.
We might be the same height.
Nobody. No, it's clearly one of on the others.
It's clear?
It's so clear. Tina, I'm sorry to break it to you.
Oh yeah, right.
It's, you can lie to yourself, but...
But why is my head so much bigger than yours?
My head's bigger.
No, I think it's because my head is
still
bigger.
Growing.
It's okay. Yeah.
You're still growing.
Well,
why not?
Probably not, but it's okay, Tina. It's going to be fine.
I feel like you have such a like a small face. It's so proportionate to your body. Like,
no.
I look like a bobblehead.
No, you don't.
Definitely don't, but it's going to be okay.
Thanks.